Iceland itself stands right on the mid-Atlantic ridge. The island is a creation of the spreading process. It is composed entirely of the volcanic rock that welled up between the separating plates. On a geological hotspot with considerable volcanic activity, the people of Iceland have adapted to life on an active zone. Citizens of its capital city receive much of their water ready heated by the earth. In some places, the earth is so hot that bread can be baked by burying it in the soil.